갑자기 내게 나타나준 너. 난 아무 말도 할 수
Welcome 없었지. Again to my YouTube channel.
첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가
This is me again.
널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어. 매번 야야야야야
물러널 야야야야야
내 맘을 고백하려고 다 입만 보는 나 그런 나를 안 보면 so. 왜
We have here our all ingredients, what we need. Alright? So, we're going to try how many times I did the keto bread. But this time, I'm going to add some flaxseed, some pumpkin seeds, and we have here butter, mini special cooking oil. I want to try. Usually, I have to use avocado oil, but it's so expensive, so I'm going to try and butter and cooking oil. And we have here all our ingredients. We need the baking powder, and we have four eggs. Usually, I'm using five eggs, so I'll make it less. And umpahan natin. At ito yung coconut flour and almond flour. So what we need for the flour, it's only one cup, alright? But to complete the one cup of flour, I need to take from here at least 4 tablespoons of coconut flour. And the rest is the almond flour. Mostly it's to have more almond flour, alright? At meron mo. Almond flour and coconut flour. But this time, sorry guys, I'm going to try to make 1.5 flour. Okay, I mix with the coconut flour and almond flour. So we have here 1.5 cups. So I'm going to try this one. 1.5 cups of flour. Coconut flour and almond flour. So I have to mix all together all our dry ingredients. One moment. So guys, I'm going to add some seed. Take this oil.
I'm going crazy.
behind the scenes. Painit na rin ako na ating oven.
Come 갑자기 내게 나타나주는 난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지 첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가 널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어 매번 야야야야야 불러 널 야야야야 내 맘을 고백하려고 타이밍만 보는 나 그런 나를 넌 보며 왜 그러냐고 묻네 너 때문에
I'm
난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지 첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가 널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어 매번 야야야야야 불러 널 야야야야 내 맘을 고백하려고 타이밍만 보는 나 그런 나를 넌 보며 왜 그러냐고 묻네 너 때문에 I'm yours.